2014 campaign, only 9 goals away from one of the most prestigious records in the league. On Thursday, June 5th, Rattler history was made. In the first ever double overtime game in league history, he scored the game-clinching goal against the visiting Florida Launch. That was the hat trick goal, and on that night, he surpassed Tim Gettleman's record of 270 goals. Now, ladies and gentlemen, if you'd please turn your attention to the field as Rattlers Chief Operating Officer Brad Ford and Head Coach Jason Dan proudly present a plaque honoring this amazing milestone of 271 career goals to be graduated from the new all-time goals leader, our captain, number 19, Kevin